Hello everyone, my name is Sergey Poznikov. I'm a student of RBS Boring School in Molde, and I want to share with you some interesting information about extraterrestrial origins of life. So, there is an alternate solution to the mystery of how our life arose on Earth, and this theory is called panspermia, and it suggests that meteors and comets not only delivered a lot of organic chemicals on our Earth, but also delivered living organisms from which all our life evolved. So, in this case, we are all descended from aliens. And panspermia also suggests that simple life is widespread in bodies like meteors and comets throughout the solar system and possibly beyond. And so comets that hit the Earth not only delivered a lot of water on its ocean, but also carry fully functional living microbes, which are evolved in space for a period of billion years. And it could explain us how our life arose so quickly after our Earth became inhabitable. And what is more, there is an evidence that hardy bacteria can survive in harsh conditions in space and even impact on a planetary surface. But panspermia remains very speculative. Is there evidence that bugs could exist in space? There is no direct evidence of that actually do.